stay. Remain in the kitchen. Do her chores. And no one will know she is there. Dead. Even though she is breathing. But that is not this woman's destiny. This woman will be mourned. This woman will be educated. This woman will be whatever she chooses to be. She is the courage of Kandahar. She wraps herself in cloth. She hides her identity, but she is not anonymous. For God knows her name. He knows her thoughts, her dreams, her fears, and her determination. He watches her strength and service to him and is pleased. She is the courage of Kandahar.